Welcome back to Daily Blast Live. Now, money. All right, it's not always the most fun thing to talk about, true, but we have our friendly budgetologist, Phylecia Jones, in the studio, yes, answering your questions on those tough topics in today's Mo Money Monday. Don't I look cool? Presented by John Hancock Life Insurance. So our first question is from Lauren Coe on Twitter. Lauren Coe says, I want to take a vacation with my family, but I find it hard to save the money. So how can I budget for a trip for four to Europe?
You gotta start planning now. So what I want you to do is start doing your research so you can determine how much this trip is gonna cost. So the next thing I want you to do is once you figure out how much this trip is gonna cost you, I want you to look at your timeline of when you wanna take this trip. So for example, if the trip is gonna cost $2,500, I want you to divide that by 90 days and you'll come up with $28 per day that you need to find to put into a savings account so that you can get to Europe.
All right, thank you guys so much. All right, next we have a video question from Gaynell in Denver, Colorado, and let's see what she needs help with. Okay.
My loan payments for my son's college costs are cutting into my retirement savings, yet it's so important for me to continue to support him in his dream. I'd love some advice.
Man, that pulls at those heartstrings. I mean, every mother wants the best for their kid, but you also want your mom to live and your father to live. What do you think?
The thing is, you're gonna have to resist the urge to pay for your kid's education.
Wow.
So here's a couple of things that you can do. You know what, you need to focus on your retirement first.
Wow.
Because we live longer in retirement than what we save for.
So oxygen mask,
yes.
You know, put it on first. Okay.
Then you're for everyone else. The next thing you wanna do is you wanna look into a 529 college savings plan. Now, this is definitely gonna be good for new parents saving for their kids' education, so you wanna look into that. The other thing that I like is offer a down payment versus footing the bill.
Whoa.
That way you put it in their hands, you get them to get some skin in the game.
Great advice for anyone dealing with paying off their kiddos' tuition. Thank you so much. And guys, to submit your financial questions for the next Mo Money Monday, please write us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, or email us at AskMrsJones@DailyBlastLive.com.
And to help your family realize their financial goals, call John Hancock at 1-800-978-0663.